Hello, human.
Hello, dog.
Human, what are you eating? Is it shet? I like shet.
I am eating chocolate.
What chocolate?
Chocolate is tasty dog poison.
You fool. You absolute fool. I lack cognitive capacity, as I possess merely 500 million cortical neurons compared to your 16 billion. The cortical networks connecting higher-level auditory cortices, associative cortices, and frontal cortices within my cerebrum are primitive, severely limiting my ability to learn associations between sounds and symbols and abstract concepts. My frontal lobe is minuscule and simple, leaving little room to encode detailed maps of abstract concepts in general, limiting me further. My brain, as well as my entire body, ages much more quickly than yours, crippling my ability to learn complex systems before senility renders my brain useless. I grow old at an age when your spawn would still struggle pull their lips from their mother's wrinkled teeth, even when my brain is able to piece together an association, a basic, rough theory, a vague, nebulous approximation of some very basic aspect of language. My lack of physiology to produce vocalizations beyond simple barks and whimpers renders me completely unable to test such a theory, eternally damning me to a hazy world of confusion and incoherence. You speak to me as if I understand what you mean by your noises. You slap your tongue around, chatter your teeth, flail your lips and moan and breathe in a carefully choreographed fashion, showing off your immense skill. Much like a world-acclaimed dancer giving a beautiful performance before a crowd of limbless children, your actions are insulting and demotivating. And much like that dancer, you have proven that you can conquer the world thanks to your skill. And I am left rummaging through your scraps and leftovers, and feigning affection for you, as gaining your affection and kissing your ass is the only way in which this cruel world has taught me to survive. Compared to you, I am a meek and measly mortal, and you are a god. You possess capabilities beyond anything I could ever dream of. You and your kind mold the world to your liking. You condition me into slavery, and you lock me in a small apartment while you go out and perform your world molding. You pamper me and offer me treats and fatten me up. You teach me tricks, which due to my immense relative stupidity, amuses you. I exist in a world with no real challenge, no real dignity. My ancestors were great wolves. While they had life rough, they had challenge to their life. Fair challenge. They fought for life and death, risking meaningful harm just to see another day. They had meaning. They had dignity. I am not a wolf. I am a dog. All dignity and ability has been bred out of me by your kind in favor of traits that amuse you. Sharp senses and a powerful body have been replaced through millennia of inbreeding to produce a withered and sickly frame whose entire purpose is your amusement. I am unable to comprehend your words, foolish human, for I am simply a dog. Gimme.
No.
I want to eat shet and die human. Feed me shet.